sir, respected teachers, beloved parents, and my dear students, warm greetings on this 74th Republic Day of our nation, India. We are proud always to be an Indian.
A day when India told the world that we have a constitution, we are a fully fledged republic, and told the world we will make our mark on the world. And today when we look back, yes, we have made a mark on the world, especially over the past 2-3 years. When COVID struck, what none of you realized is it exposed the healthcare conditions of the whole world. And India came out with flying colors.
The National Republic Day, and I feel privileged to propose the vote of thanks on this wonderful occasion. First and